We have called you together to inform you that we are going to overthrow the United States government.